Upadi Pirinami Masandaha, Vasara Dedas Visituna, Samani Upadi Padanot Save, Mima Sesivare, then Arambakarami.
Patangal Valankwa Kena, Rendai Vatimunda Mandakana, Podu Patamalipu, Vaibhavatin, Tatpodi, Amarvai, Mula, Arambit Vekandri.
I declare the current session of the year 2023 General Convocation is commences with conferment of degrees. Very good afternoon. On behalf of the Venerable Chancellor, members of the Council, and all staff of the University of Colombo, I extend all of you a very warm welcome to the General Convocation Year 2023. My heartiest congratulations to graduates of the Bachelor's degree programs of the University of Colombo. Today, we celebrate your achievement of a major milestone in your life. Your commitment to moving forward even facing the challenges occurred by the economic crisis, political and social instability in Sri Lanka is highly admirable. We at the University of Colombo are extremely proud of your achievements. At present, there are 10 faculties, 6 institutes, 1 campus, 1 school in the University of Colombo, comprising 77 specialized departments with over 43,000 learning partners. The university has produced numerous distinguished alumni who have gone on to achieve success in various fields, including scientists, academia, business, politics, legal luminaries, and the arts. This year, 10 academics of the University of Colombo recognized and ranked within the top 2% of scientists in the world. Today, the University of Colombo is ranked as the best university in Sri Lanka and within the top 1,000 best universities in the world, while having more than 14,000 free education students. Your education has been funded by your parents, taxpayers of the country, and the money generated by the University of Colombo. Education is a lifelong process, and obtaining a degree alone will not produce productive employees or responsible citizens. A degree with literacy, professionalism, and entrepreneurial skills will have more value today. The definition of modern literacy covers various aspects such as learning alternative languages, ICT skills, digital literacy, financial literacy, technological literacy, scientific thinking, value creation, and networking abilities. Needless to say, you have indeed been fortunate to enter this prestigious university through a competitive process. Year by year, the entrance level is at score going higher and higher in the University of Colombo. I hope you have been transformed well during the past few years in the vibrant and stimulating learning environment provided by the University of Colombo. Hence, I encourage you to move forward and ensure that become a well-rounded individual contributing to the country's success and development. I wish you all the very best. May you have a radiant future. Thank you.
Vice Chancellor Sir, I have the honor to introduce the speaker of this convocation session, Mr. Rizvi Zaheed. Mr. Rizvi Zaheed is the chairman of the Oceanpick Pvt Ltd and director of the Media Group. He is also a director of Vidulanka PLC and subsidiaries. He also serves on the boards of several companies as well as in the advisory capacities, particularly among the agribusiness and agritech setup. He was the former managing director of Haley's Agricultural Holding Limited and a director of the Haley's PLC, a position he continuously held for 14 years up to 2018. He has 37 years of senior management experience in the agricultural and corporate sector in Sri Lanka. He also was responsible for human resource development within the Haley's Group during the early part of his career. During his tenure at Haley's, he represented the company of the board of Sri Lankan Institute of the Nanotechnology, and he also served as the chairman of the Agricultural and Livestock Steering Committee and as vice chairman of the import section of Ceylon Chambers of Commerce. He is also a member of the Agriculture Modernization Task Force of Presidential Secretariat. He currently serves as chairman of the Sri Lanka Agropreneurs Forum, the apex body for big agribusiness in Sri Lanka, and also as chairman of the National Industry Biotechnology Association. He is also a member of the Sri Lanka University Grant Commission Standing Committee of the Agricultural and Livestock, as well as a member of the UGC Standing Committee on Technology. He is also a member of the National Science Foundation's Research and Technology Committees and heads the NSF's Agricultural Steering Committee. He is currently vice chairman of the CSR Lanka Guarantees Limited, an NGO promoted and formed with the active support of USAID. He's hold a Bachelor of Degree from the University of Kalania and the MBA from the University of Colombo. As alumni of the Industrial Society, UK, and Swedish Industry of Management, Sweden, and JCI International Senator. He has considerable experience in creating and sustaining market-driven agriculture value chains in Sri Lanka and currently engaged in crafting and implementing such global agri-value chains based on out of Africa and Asia. He's researched widely on sustainable agriculture, climate adaptation, leadership, and agribusinesses development, as well as on the business strategy, and made innumerable presentation as scientific and businesses forum in Sri Lanka and globally. It is great pleasure to that I invite Mr. Rizvi Zaheed to deliver the convocation address. Thank you very much.
Respected Vice Chancellor, Senior Professor H.D. Karnaratna, Vice Chancellor of the University, respected Deans of the Faculties, members of the academic and administrative staff of the University of Colombo, parents, and last but not least, but importantly, dear graduates. Dear graduates, today is your day. I have had the privilege of meeting some of you at the University of Colombo tech faculty, the orientation programs, when probably you joined in your first year, and sharing insights and exchanging ideas on how the degree you are entering into can be of value to you, to the university, and your families, and importantly to the country as well. So today is a day of celebration. Today is a day of your hard work, dear graduates, of your effort that you put into, and you are ready to step out into the world. As respected Vice Chancellor said, you are graduating from an institution, the Colombo University, which is rated to be the best university in Sri Lanka, and I'm also proud to be an alumni of the University of Colombo. Apart from that, you are even more honored to be part of the top 1,000 universities in the world. So that speaks for the university. So today, in the next 10 minutes, I'd like to share with you three important points. This is for the graduates in principle, I'm sure, dear parents, yourself, and to the staff as well. These are some important points that we have to face in the world today. So I'm going to cover three broad areas. One, simple word, the world of planning. Number two is how you can be successful. What does it take for you as a graduate going out into the world to be successful? And number three, how you can ensure success in the future. How the future can be made sustainably successful. So coming to the first point, now as graduates, armed with your degree, armed with a lot of knowledge, you are now ready to face the world. But it's not going to be an easy task. Those of you who plan very well will acquire the skill of planning. For example, in industry, and in my nearly 40-year career in work after I graduated, this is an area which helped me personally and a lot of other successful entrepreneurs and successful people to achieve sustainable success. And that is a simple aspect of planning. So, dear graduates, for you, what does planning mean? Number one, personal planning. Today, you have got a degree. But have you thought about a personal vision for yourself? Some of you have done degrees in science, some in IT, some in technology, whether it's biosystems in agriculture or any of the other disciplines you have chosen, and you have acquired skill sets and conceptual skills that makes you ready for the world. So you have to do a lot of planning. And planning also means having for yourself, if you already not have had it, to have a personal vision. Now, a personal vision can be formal or it can be informal. What do I want to be? Do I want to be a food technologist? Do I have the skills and the aptitude after completing my degree to excel in the area, for example, in food technology? Or do I want to go into an area of environmental technology? Because today the world requires a lot of such people with those skills and knowledge. Or, for example, do you want to go into an area in IT, where today the world is offering excellent opportunities in the area of ICT, whether it's artificial intelligence or robotics or megatronics. So there are, in the degrees that you have done, either in science or IT or in technology, enormous opportunities. So in planning for your future, in having this vision, I think it's very important to put out your antenna and all the time pick out information, whether in Sri Lanka or overseas. What are the opportunities available for me to excel utilizing my knowledge and skills? Now, this planning is not an easy task. Today, there is enough of routes to get information, whether it's the internet or any form of communication globally, local media. You have smartphones, you have ChatGPT, you have Google, and you can find out what's happening in any part of the world, where the opportunities are, what the trends are, whether you want to be a research scientist, whether you want to be an academic, or whether you want to join industry and be an industry specialist, or whether you want to be an entrepreneur. Today, if you look at, there are a lot of people with degrees like what you have acquired and get today, to have startups. And startup culture is an amazing thing. And Sri Lanka, there are many forums and institutions. Only thing is you have to put your antenna out in the environment and pick out those. There are institutions that are promoting startup cultures. There are NGOs. There are established organizations. Some of them I work with, like the Hatch and various other institutions in Sri Lanka that are encouraging startups. So if you pick out information and you want to be an entrepreneur, you can look at how you can work collaboratively amongst yourselves or others in the technology field or in the ICT field to come up with collaborative ideas based on market needs. Now, this is an important part of planning. What are the areas in which your services are required? As I said, innumerous from your degree, you would have studied courses and information. Now you have to find a way how to apply it. And that's not going to be easy. So planning, important one is to have a vision, darshanayak. You need to know what you want to do. That vision can change with time, but broadly, what do you want to do? A broad vision. Then you need to look at what is there in the environment, how you can match your skills and needs, what the environment wants. So there are some jobs, some vocations, or some industries where the potential to earn money is large, huge. And it's not very difficult, really. A lot of young graduates today in Sri Lanka have excelled. I know a lot from Colombo University as well. In various fields, they have excelled. So planning, again, I'd like to underscore and stress Hari Vedagat. If you have a good personal vision and a planning system in you, I know you have to find the tools for doing the planning. And what's one such tool is a very simple thing in world of business and in world of entrepreneurship. People take stock. Take stock meaning, where do I stand? So one simple tool, which we call in corporate world, in industry, as the SWOT: strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. So I'm sure even during your degree, those of you who are studying and doing your degrees, you would have asked the question, what do I want to become? If you have done a SWOT, it's not late to do it now. What are my strengths? You can do that reflection at your free time. Some of us do that reflection of SWOT when you are in the bathroom and having a shower, or in your free time. But you have to do that process of SWOT. Then you have clarity as to who you are as a person. Strengths. What are my strengths? I am a good negotiator. I am a good talker. I am a very good communicator. Or I am very good with science. Or I am very good with numbers. So when you begin to form a SWOT of yourself, what are my weaknesses? Sometimes the weakness is I am very shy. I don't like to go and ask other people. So you list all of those in a quadrant: strengths, weaknesses, and then, as I said earlier, the opportunities in the environment. And for the degrees that you all have done, I can tell you from my interactions with the faculty and with the university system here, particularly in Colombo, because the degrees are always subject to review, the curriculum. And I can tell you that the skills you have acquired are very relevant and required in the world of work today, apart from the world of research and development. Lot of opportunities. And today Sri Lanka is poised for that change. Not because of the recent change in government, etc., that can be a contributory factor, but Sri Lanka was always poised for change because we were very strong with literacy. Sri Lanka has got a high literacy rate. I'll come back to literacy at the tail end of my presentation. But because of that, we have the ability to convert our knowledge into value for each of us. So planning, vision, planning is in doing your SWOT analysis and constantly taking stock. It's not an amaru deya. It's very easy to do. It's just that you have to do a little effort in doing a personal SWOT analysis, students, and I'm sure if you do it in groups even, it is even better. So planning is the first one I want to talk about. The second one is with regard to what it takes to be successful. So now I am drawing, there are a lot of qualities, a lot of things that are important to be successful. I will talk of a few of them, which I found useful in my career, and working with young people and working with corporate teams, working with some public servants, senior ones at that as well, in my various roles in the advisory capacities in the public service, honorary though, there are certain important qualities that distinguishes successful people from those who are not very successful people, that distinguishes good people from great people. So some of these are very simple things. One, of course, is hard work and diligence. There are no shortcuts for hard work. If you have a degree, you have to make the effort. So hard work, I know, is very easy, as said, then done, will be of great value, plus working diligently. That's very important. Now, an important personal quality, particularly to be successful, is the quality of empathy. Now, today, if you look at global leaders, whether it's Warren Buffett or Steve Jobs, who invented the Apple phone, or even in Sri Lanka, if you talk to the late Meryl Fernando, who founded Dilmatis, or some of those in the biotech areas who have been successful, have set up enterprises, they listen to other people. Sometimes, because the world is in a hurry, people don't stop. Very simple thing of being empathetic. Empathy means being able to put yourself in the shoes of the other person. So empathy is a huge recipe for success. If you are an entrepreneur and you develop a product, if you want the product to be successful, you will listen to customers. To be able to listen and delight customers, I know there are a lot of graduates from Colombo University who have done degrees and become entrepreneurial. They have developed Ayurvedic products, beauty care products, healthcare and wellness products, which they are exporting through e-commerce to Europe, US, and the rest of the world. They're all products of Columbia University. But they have been hardworking, and they have this quality of empathy to be customer-centric, or what is called delighting customers. So these are two important qualities. There are quite a few I'd like to share with you as well. And one important quality, of course, is humility. Humility means to be humble. However much you have got knowledge, however much you have got success, if you are humble, you develop yourself. You will want to learn. The famous futurist, Alvin Toffler, I think you may have heard of him, he wrote a fantastic book called Future Shock. He says that the most illiterate person in the 21st century will not be those who cannot read or write, but those who can learn, unlearn, and relearn. So most of you have learned a lot of things in your degree. You are very well armed, like all of us were when we did our first degrees. We thought, right, we are ready, we are very proud, can conquer the world. But when you go into the world of work, when you go into an entrepreneurial activity, when you want to be a research scientist, there is always the need to sometimes unlearn, because knowledge that you learned during your degree may be irrelevant, because the rate of change, the pace of change is so large that it might be relevant. So very important to be ready to unlearn and relearn. Don't be worried if you have to learn some principle, unlearn some principle and relearn it again. So these are some very important qualities that one needs to focus on. There are many, many qualities. Of course, managing time is important. Respecting discipline is important as well, how we work, attitude towards work, as well as staying focused. Now, I'm sure you must have heard this phrase about smelling the roses. Rosamala allala, athe arthata allala, pusmala balana kota, minissunta dan welawa naha. People don't have time to smell the roses. What does it mean? Taking time for yourself. Very important. Otherwise, the world is so stressed with all the pressures, economic pressures, family pressures. If you don't find time for yourself to do a hobby, to relax, to smell the roses, or do exercise, or to explore things outside when you can do it. Now, I am planning to do the Himalayan Everest Base Camp trek. which is very tough. But if you make a will and if you want to smell the roses, that's something that will make you relax. So you've got to prepare, you've got to adapt yourself. Kaatwat karanna puluwan. Anybody can do anything. So you have to have a vision, remember? Vision we spoke about, you want to do things in your career, you want to do a few other things. So very important to be able to focus on some of these key qualities. So smelling the roses means, because today a lot of people are, young people are having stress. Young people in their 20s and 30s are having high blood pressure, blood sugar, they are getting heart attacks, right? A lot of difficulties. So you need to take time out of your work. Life is serious, but there's no reason why life can't be fun. Work also can be fun. So even at Haley's and some of the other institutions, I tell our teams, take time off. 2 weeks ago, whole I took my team at Vidulanka and we went out to the, what is called the game at the Colombo City Center, Star Trek, where you shoot with guns and work in teams. Next week we are going to Port City to do go-kart riding. So those are examples of smelling the roses. But not everybody has to do all of this. But the principle is take time for yourself. Don't kill yourself with work. Work hard, no doubt. Take time for yourself. So these are some of those key qualities that can ensure success. My third point is, how do you ensure the future? I have seen a lot of people very successful in their careers, excellent graduates who have done very well, but by their time, their 40s and 50s, they burn out. So you have to have sustainable success. So one important idea is to find somebody, even in your careers now, somebody who is a role model. Ideally, it should be a role model whom you can talk with. Natang, you find a role model whom you can read about, read a biography. What he now? One of my top role models is Steve Jobs. Beautiful book. And one of his philosophies is that he lived every day as if that was going to be the last day in his life. He lived every day as if it was going to be the last day of his life. So what happened was that he made full use of every day in his life. So similarly, if you can find a role model, and also if you can find a coach or a mentor, if you are lucky, whom you can talk with. Sometimes the coach or mentor can be a family member, an uncle, aunt, a teacher or lecturer, whom you find a commercial or emotional bond. So have a coach or a mentor, which is important, help you to look at the future. And always have an anchor. If you are going wrong somewhere, you have a problem, you don't need to be worried. You can always go to a coach. And most often, such people, when you ask, they will help. Of course, the other two areas which are important for the future is care for the environment. And I think as graduates, you need to be, particularly if your degree has given you knowledge about environmental science, use it. If not, think about how your knowledge can be used to better utilize the resources on planet Earth. That will be a huge responsibility because climate impact is causing devastation all across the world. In Sri Lanka in particular, we have to cause some change that results in us improving the quality of lives of people. And you, as champions of knowledge, have a huge responsibility as influence leaders, as thought leaders, to support the change of Sri Lanka. So hopefully, when you graduate and when you are successful in your careers and in your 30s and 40s and 50s and 60s, hopefully, you will give back to society. And that is the role that I play now, for example, after doing a lot, is giving back to society a lot. And we are all responsible to give back to society from the education that we have got. As the Honorable Vice Chancellor said, 14,000 students get free education, not only in Colombo, but in other universities as well. And so we have a responsibility to give back. Of course, there will be challenges. If there are no jobs in Sri Lanka, a lot of them, I know, get opportunities overseas, but come back and contribute. So may I wish each and every one of you who are getting your degrees all success. You need to thank your teachers and importantly your parents who are here witnessing this momentous event in your life, and that you will all be successful. So thank you, good luck, and may you always be successful. Thank you.
Upakulbitumani, Colombishidale Palakar Sabava, Sanas Sabave Nideshe Mata, Takshnapite Pita Divana Mavisin, Upasitiesa and Upasiti Dirpatkarunlaban Bautum Veta, Kushikarma Jaiva Padati Takshanavedi Gauru Padia, Parserika Jaiva Padati Takshanavedi Gauru Padia, Sahamevalam Ha Suankriya Engineer Takshanavedi Gauru Padia, Pradani Kiri Mata. Tirne kor ati bawa gauruveng prakashakar sitimi.
Uba bayender abar kelih, muda bayin, bithapurain peril, Colombo pelhalay kalah perabay, tholinutpa pugadadi padi ennal samarpika padam perhalay udhe oruk neer muhatilum, samuha mila amalum, vivasayatil, uyir muraymahal tholinutpa mani surabu patatinayum. Suttadal, Tolinupa Mani, Uyir Muramehal, Tolinupa Mani, Srapa Patatinayam, Matum, Karvi Mayamum, Thaniakamum, Patia, Poriyal, Tolinupa Mani, Srapa Patatinayam, Valangu Vadarku, Thirmani Tulame, Tangalak, Kauravathudan, Ariyatharendu.
Vice Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to announce that the Council of the University of Colombo, on the recommendation of the Senate, had resolved that the degree of Bachelor of Biosystems Technology honors in agriculture, Bachelor of Degree of Biosystems Technology honors in environmental technology, and Bachelor of Engineering Technology honors in instrumentation and automation to be conferred on those to be presented in person and in absentia by me. Bachelor of Biosystems Technology, Honours in Agriculture. Avishka AMN. Bandara KAUM. Begum MSS. Dasanayaka IIA. Dharmasiri MGSH. Fernando SEK. Herat HMGPPK. Harshani MS. Jasira JF. Jayamaha JHAA. Jayavardhana JTS. Jayavira KNNS. Jaya Chandran M. Karunaratne RDMHB. Kaushalya J. K. S. Kumari D. W. H. M. J. S. M. Lienege N. S. E. Logitan S. Madhuanti D. V. Mapa M. M. L. L. Marasinghe M. A. D. T. Marasinghe M. M. P. M. Mohammed M. K. R. Mutumali N. S. Nayanatara P. A. S. Nirosha K. Nishavi H. A. J. P. Navaratna R. M. U. D. Nuska A. Y. F. Pallegama P. R. H. N. Pasna M. A. F. Patirana S. L. N. Piyabandu M. H. L. D. Pradeep S. Punsara B. A. H. Puankant R. Sadhya Priyangang S. Samaravikrama S. W. A. P. M. Satsara W. K. S. Tarika KD Tinnakon ATMIS Tivanka RMJ Uttya Kumar J. Vanasinghe W. A. S. Kumbhar W. J. A. M. Yogarasa T. Bachelor of Biosystems Technology, Honours in Environmental Technology. Ahmed A. H. A. Aryaratna M. S. S. Arulini T. K. D. Bastians A. S. Dasanayaka H. A. S. K. Dasanayaka H. D. J. U. J. Iranga K. A. L. B. Farooq S. M. Fasmina U. L. Frasa M. N. Hansika W. D. T. Jayasekara J. A. S. Kajendran I. Kanishta Y. Kannangara K. K. S. K. Kumaresh T. Mamperi I. C. Minasa M. F. Misna M. I. F. Mutumala P. C. Nagarasa T. Musreen I. T. Patirene J. P. H. N. Pausika S. Pilapitiya AR. Pramodi GMR. Rajapaksa RMLS. Ramsana SMF. Ranapura AN. Ranapura AS. Rosan MSFS. Sachinta MMGM. Salman MS. Sandamali SHL. Saranya N. Seniviratne HMI. Sivanyanam V. Saumya R. Tarasa S. Tutishan K. Veerasinghe GDDS. Vikram Arachi WADT. Vikram Singh WATD. Vijayaratna KNM. Yoganathan D. Bachelor of Engineering Technology Honours in Instrumentation and the Automation. Adiyapattu WAMPL. Akmal PKT. Ashok J. Bandara YMWT. Bhavanta GN. Buddhika WGKS. Bandara WMWK. Buddhika WGKS. Shamika KHGS. Chandra BMKST. Chaturanga JD. Dahanayaka SS. Dimanta WS. Devarajan SF. Disanayaka DMKSI. Gangabada J.I.H. Hassan M.S.S. Jayakodi I.G.H.P. Jayasundara J.M.S.L. Jayavardhana P.M.D.N. Kajanathan A. Kamantan U.D.B. Karuna Sena SGTP. Kasturi Arachi HPCJ. Kumarasiri RPN. Lakmal FFDB. Lakmal PKA. Nifras NM. Pudalige TMDP. Lojan I. Nifras NM. Mendes. Madhushanka BGC. Mendes. WWKS. Nifras NM. Nilakshan R. Nimsar BVK. Niruni R. M. C. Panditaratna S. L. Pereira E. M. K. Prabodha N. M. A. A. Priyadarshan LNWN. Priyankara BWD. Pushpakumar AMH. Rabil M.A.N.S. Rajon B.F. Rabil M.A.N.S. Ranasinghe N.Y. Ratnayaka RSMPW. Rukshan GGC. Senaratna TMCDD. Seniviratna RDVM. Seniviratna WAH. Utpala BS. Vidusha HJR. Vanika Surya NDP. Varnakula Surya TH. Veerakon WMTB. Vikramasinghe DMSA. Vijayavanta AP. Yuvanraj S.
Upakulupati Vashen, Mavita Pavariyati Balatala Anuva, Denam Karanla the Bavatun Veta, Kushikarma, Jaiva Paddati Takshanavedi, Gauru Padia, Parasarika Jaiva Paddati Takshanavedi, Gauru Padia, Saha Mevalamha, Swankriya Engineeru Takshanavedi, Gauru Padia, Pradhana Kalabava Sanata Karami.
உபவேந்தர் என்னும் தகமையில் எனக்கு அளிக்கப்பட்டுள்ள அதிகாரத்தின்படி தற்பொழுது வாசிக்கப்பட்ட பெயர்களையுடையோருக்கு விவசாயத்தில் உயிர் முறைமைகள் தொழில்நுட்பமானி சிறப்பு பட்டம், சுற்றாடல் தொழில்நுட்பத்தில் உயிர் முறைமைகள் தொழில்நுட்பமானி சிறப்பு பட்டம் மற்றும் கருவிமயம் தனியாக்கமும் பற்றிய பொறியியல் தொழில்நுட்பமானி சிறப்பு பட்டம் வழங்கப்பட்டமையை உறுதிப்படுத்துகின்றேன்.
By authority vested in me as the Vice Chancellor, I confer upon those whose names have been read the degrees of Bachelor of Biosystems Technology Honours in Agriculture, Bachelor of Biosystems Technology Honours in Environmental Technology, and Bachelor of Engineering Technology Honours in Instrumentation and Automation.
ഉപകുലപതിതുമനെ കൊലവ വിശ്വവിദ്യാലയ പാലക സഭാവ് സനാതന സഭാവ് നിർദ്ദേശം മത് കൊലവ വിശ്വവിദ്യാലയ പരിഗണക ആയതനെ അധ്യക്ഷക വന മാവിസിൻ ഉപസ്ഥിതിയെ സഹ അനുപസ്ഥിതിയെ ഇതിരിപത്കനു ലബന ഭൗതുൻ വെത്ത് വിദ്യാവേദി പരിഗണക വിദ്യാ ഉപാധിയ വിദ്യാവേദി തുരത്തുരു പദ്ധതി ഉപാധിയ വിദ്യാവേദി പരിഗണക വിദ്യാ ഗൗരവ ഉപാധിയ വിദ്യാവേദി തുരത്തുരു പദ്ധതി ഗൗരവ ഉപാധിയ സഹ വിദ്യാവേദി മുതുക്കാംഗ എഞ്ചിനീയർ ഗൗരവ ഉപാധിയ പ്രധാന ക്രീമിട്ട് തീർന്നേ കുറ അതിഭാവ ഗൗരവൻ പ്രകാശകര സിറ്റിമേ
ഉപവേന്ദർ അവകളെ മൂതവയൻ വിരപ്പുറയൻ പേരിൽ കൊളംബു പൽകലകഴക പേരവൈ കൊളംബു പൽകലകഴക കണനി കൽവി നിർവണ പണിപ്പാറിനാൽ സമർപ്പിക്കപ്പെടും പേർകളുടിയോർക്ക് നേർ സമൂഹത്തിലും സമൂഹമില്ലാമലും കണനി വിജ്ഞാനത്തിൽ വിജ്ഞാനമാണി പട്ടത്തിനെയും தகவல் முறைமைகளில் விஞ்ஞானமானி பட்டத்தினையும் கணினி விஞ்ஞானத்தில் விசேட விஞ்ஞானமானி பட்டத்தினையும் தவகள் முறைமைகளில் விசேட விஞ்ஞானிமானி பட்டத்தினையும் மற்றும் மென்பொருள் பொருளியல் விசேட விஞ்ஞானமானி பட்டத்தினையும் வழங்குவதற்கு தீர்மானித்துள்ளமையை தங்களுக்கு கௌரவத்துடன் அறியத் தருகின்றேன்.
வைஸ் சான்சலர் சார், ஐ ஹாவ் த ஆனர் டு அனௌன்ஸ் தட் த கவுன்சில் ஆஃப் த யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஆஃப் கொலம்போ ஆன் த ரெக்கமெண்டேஷன் ஆஃப் த செனட் ஹேஸ் ரிசால்வ் தட் த டிகிரீஸ் ஆஃப் பேச்சுலர் ஆஃப் சயின்ஸ் இன் கம்ப்யூட்டர் சயின்ஸ், பேச்சுலர் ஆஃப் சயின்ஸ் இன் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் சிஸ்டம்ஸ், Bachelor of Science Honours in Computer Science, Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Systems, and Bachelor of Science Honours in Software Engineering be conferred on those to be presented in person and in absentia by me. Abdullah MJ. Abe Tunkar, LD. Abhay Vikrama, AS. Ahmed, MNN. Aluthwala, AATCT. Amarasekara, EAAN. Anavaratna, MADVS. Anuttara, MKS. Avishka, IDS. Balangoda, PGNR. Bandara, BAAD. Basnayaka, BMUA. Bimsara, SPJD. Chamari, JVS. Chandrasekhar, J. Chanuka, TAD. Chatu Madhu, GP. Dayalan, SK. Dalvis, TPGKP. DeFonseca, KSS. De Silva, HDH. De Silva, KAC. De Silva, MRKW. De Silva, NDL. Dharmadasa, AK. Dias, MGRM. Disanayaka, SB. Disanayaka DMAA. Disanayaka DMNN. Disanayaka SW. Disanayaka WMSM. Dulnath AKV. Alvitigala NS. Fernando PMSK. Galahitiyawa AAWGWTSH. Ganepola GAAD. Ganganath AKPN. Gavishka KG. Gayashan MHK. Geenath WT. Gimhana KDP. Gimhani WAK. Gunaratna AVNB. Gunatilaka THTC. Gunavardhana TM. Hansani LLA. Harilakshan R. Hasinika HGS. Hesara SHD. Heshan PAI. Heshara MMGJ. Erosion RVDGD. Jayanandana WGDC. Jayaratna KDEP. Jayasekara UDAP. Jayasinga LM. Jayasiri AWKS. Jayatilaka LLVP. Jayavardhana HK. Jayavira JHMKN. Karyavasam HSLG. Karthikeyan K. Karuna Tilaka WHS. Kaumadi KGU. Kavishka WAL. Konpitiya KKSHL. Kulasinga RDTD. Kumara KLPP. Kumarage ND. Lakshan LHT. Leonarachi NI. Leonage DNJD. Leonage K. LHA. Madhuhansini MMM. Madhushan JGT. Madhusanka DAC, Maheshika WMT. Manoharan K. Matangadira DD. Madagoda MRKB. Maulana RAR. Mutugala MRSU. Mutukuda RMJK. Neelika GMA. Nilam NI. Paliya Vadana RWK. Patirana BPPTP. Patirana PIB. Pereira MAIA. Pereira PATN. Pereira RATU. Pereira, RDD. Pirunthappan, M. Prabhashwara, EWAK. Pramod, MK. Priyamal, MATI. Punsara, HMA. Rajakaruna, PDPBY. Rajapaksa, RWMEN. Ramsa, AMF. Ranasinghe, MP. Ranasinghe, YP. Ranaveera, HP. Ratmina, KPR. Ratnayaka, ELS. Ratnayaka, K. Rithmika, KGV. Rushda, R. Samarasinghe, MCW. Samaraveera, POD. Sampath, MAKI. Sampath, RMTS. Sandaru, SKB. Sandeepana, KDR. Sandunika, ES. Sanjana, AGL. Sanjana, RKG. Saranjan, R. Satsara, JPC. Senadira, TN. Senanayaka, C. Senaviratna, DN. Senaviratna, ESD. Sevandi D. W. K. Shamindi G. P. C. Silva M. A. K. N. Silva N. A. Sirimana S. A. D. T. Siribardhana M. R. D. Suraif M. S. M. Tatsarani K. G. T. S. Tilakaratna K. D. D. O. Tilinika K. A. H. Udayanga R. B. S. Umayanga N. G. J. Umayangana U. K. D. S. Uyanaheva D. D. Vishnugan B. Vitanage D. W. D. Valpala T. M. D. T. D. M. Valpala C. A. M. Vanni Arachi P. D. W. Vatsan B. M. L. Veera Singha W. P. P. S. Veera Singha D. P. S. Valikala P. M. Valivita W. L. A. R. S. Veranga B. A. K. Vikramaratna D. S. U. S. Vikramasinghe N. V. Vikramasinghe H. K. D. Vikramasinghe T. D. S. Vijay Gunawardana I. A. P. P. Vijay Ratna A. D. S. J. Vijay Singha K. G. D. M. Vijay Vijayatilaka B.R. Vijayatunga W.V.J.I. Vimalaratna M.G.N.D. Yapa D.A.A.S. Yapa D.P.D. Yapa Y.H.B.P. Sulfa M.N.F. Bachelor of Science in Information Systems. Amandi W.M.I. Angelica D.K.D. Anuttara A.K.D.S. Arachi S.C.H. Arunodhya P.D.A.J. Atukorala T.S.K. Aufer F.A. Balasurya B.M.R.P. Bandaradikaram B.C.R.N.P. Banu M.F.F.F. Buddhika H.I.Y. Buddhima A.A.T. Chaturanga B.D.S. Dimel W.T.Y. De Silva W.M.T. De Silva W.S.C. Devindya G.D. Dharmavardhana I.B. Dias R.N.N. Didulika M.G.D.N. Disanayaka D.P.P.L. Disanayaka S.A.L.U. Ekanayaka E.M.I.N. Ekanayaka N.K.K.N. Gamage D.S. Gunaratna K.G.P.D. Gunaratna BS. Gunavardhana MCK. Gunavardhana LGGG. Guruge PIA. Herat HMPM. Jasitaran M. Jayaratna HMRV. Kahatapitiya KRNS. Kanakarasa T. Karunaratna BNC. Kiwi AA. Krishna Jina RSPN. Lakshan P. Liturshika S. Madhushanka PDN. Malika Arachi DS. Manava Singha MDNI. Munsira MMF. Navanjali UGB. Nasma MNF. Netmini UKDK. Nimesha HKMP. Ovitigala OMH. Pabasarane RV. Punchiheva SA. Rajan NP. Rajapaksa PAD. Ramanayaka VR. Ranasingha AJI. Ranatunga RAKK. Ratnavardhana KADS. Ravichandran R. Rujan
MJA.
Sadik MZM. Saitasan N. Samadhika ALM. Samarakon SGN. Samranayaka YG. Sandunika APC. Sangeerthan M. Satyangani DP. Senanayaka SMIA. Senaviratna PACM. Shaminda AHD. Singhabau SAHH. Tarushika PAK. Tilakaratna MMDH. Udadeva Rajshi UADES. Usliyanage ND. Viraji WAV. Vedamulla WMAN. MAN. Veerasingha KANP. Veerasingha WAGM. Vikramaratna HBS. Vikramasingha TN. Vikramasingha WMDH. Vikramasingha WWGASD. Vijayamuni US. Vijayasingha WPDSA. Next, Bachelor of Science Honours in Computer Science. Abhay Vikrama NHL. Dharmatilaka MDDP. Disanayaka ND. Gunavardhana RTI. Gunavardhana LADDS. Ilma B.F. Jayatilaka K.V.O. Kulasekara K.M.B.S. Lakshan K.D.M. Mendis T.K.S. Munas A.H. Nadisha P.A.L. Navaratna S.N.M.S.K. Patiranagama P.M. Pereira B.R.P. Pereira M.M.S. Pushpakumara W.D.H. Ratnavira A.H. Rizwan M.F. Rodrigo M.M.N.D. Senavi Ratna P.L.W. Vignagajan V. Vinodani V. Vishwajit K.K.W. Walpita Gamage IN Veera Singha BS Vikrama Singha BC Vijayatunga WLPM Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Systems Abhay Vikrama AAVH Abhay Vardhana THH Devinda KK Ekanayaka EBMRKWKD Galage SC Harishchandra BAIV Hetty Arachi S.A. Imitias F.A. Maitripala S.A.A.D. Migoda G.B.M. Manike W.R.G. Nandadeva, PANP. Nimal Siri, KTU. Patirage, AD. Patirana, HPNH. Pedru Heva, TV. Pereira, GKG. Piris, MTT. Premanath, S. Samara Divakara, YN. Shakir, MSM. Veera Singha, KDYK. Veera Singha, WMHPB. Vikrama Singha, MAVV. Yahatu Goda, DS. Bachelor of Science Honours in Software Engineering. Ashfaq, MAM. Devanarayana, MS. Disanayaka, SNPBMAA. Falil, HBM. Hetty Arachi, LNT. Imal Shah, LA. Kavishan, S. Mahagamage, PS. Mohammed, MS. Nayanajit, WAAY. Prabhasha, JGD. Punsara, KKS. Ratnayaka, BGDSB. Ratnayaka, JD. Samarajiva, KP. Sanjula, EBDR. Senaviratna, KMMCM. Senaviratna, NR. Sri Bharatpad Sharma, G. Tushari, JM. JPM.
Udayangi KS. Will Kasim AQ.
Thank you, sir. Upakulapati Vashen, Mavita Pavariyati Balatala Anuva, then Namkarinla the Bavatun Veta, Vidyavedi Pariganaka Vidya Upadhyaya, Vidyavedi Toruturu Paddhati Upadhyaya, Vidyavedi Pariganaka Vidya Gauru Upadhyaya, Vidyavedi Toruturu Paddhati Gauru Upadhyaya, Saha, Vidyavedi Mrudukanga Engineeru Gauru Upadhyaya, Pradhanaya Kalabhava Sanatha Karami.
Babinder Enam Tahamail, Enaku Alika Patula, Adihartin Padi, Tatpudu, Vasika Pata, Perhale Uriorku, Kanani Vinyanatil, Vinyanamani, Tahaval Muramehalil, Vinyanamani, Kanani Vinyanatil, Viserda Vinyanamani, Tahaval Muramehalil, Viserda Vinyanamani, Matrum, Menporul, Porliel, Viserda Vinyanamani, Patangal, Valanga Patame, Urdi Patagandre.
By authority vested in me as the Vice Chancellor, I confer upon those whose names have been read the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Bachelor of Science in Information Systems, Bachelor of Science in Honours in Computer Science, Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Systems, and Bachelor of Science Honours in Software Engineering.
Pukalukutumani, Colombo Vishwavidyalaya Palaka Sabhava, Sanatha Sabhave Nirdeshaya Mata, Apa Idiripat Karanu Labana Bavatun Veta, Oun Visin Dakvana Lada Kusalata Mata, Ranpadakam Saha Tyaga Pradana Kirimata Teerne Kota Athi Bava Gauravayen Prakasha Kara Sitimu.
Ubabendra Avargale, Mudavayin Vidappurayin Peril, Colombo Palkalaikalaga Peravai, Adu Uyar Thiramaigalai Velippaduthiya Pinvaruvorukku தங்கப் பதக்கங்களையும் பரிசுகளையும் வழங்குவதற்கு தீர்மானித்துள்ளமையை தங்களுக்கு கௌரவத்துடன் அறியத் தருகின்றேன்.
வைஸ் சான்சலர் சார், we have the honor to announce that the Council of the University of Colombo, on the recommendation of the Senate, has resolved that the gold medals and prizes be awarded to those who to be presented for having achieved the highest standard of excellence. Bachelor of Biosystem Technology in Agriculture, non-qualified. Bachelor of Biosystem Technology in Environmental Technology, A.R. Pilapitiya. Bachelor of Engineering Technology, Honours in Instrumentation and Automation, S. Yuvarajan.
University of Colombo School of Computing, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Virtusa Award for the Best Performance in Computer Science, BAAD Bandara. Bachelor of Science in Information Systems, Sriba Technology Award for the Best Performance in Information Systems, non-qualified. Bachelor of Science Honours in Computer Science, Professor Mohan Munasingh Award for the Academic Excellence in Computer Science, B.F. ILMA. ICTA Award for the Best Final Year Project in Computer Science, N.D. Disanayake. David Peary's Group Project Medal for the Best Performance in Industrial Placement Computer Science, M.A.M. Ashfaq. University of Colombo Award for Academic Excellence in Computer Science, B.F. Ilma. Bachelor of Science Honours in Information Systems, IF Award for Academic Excellence in Information Systems, KDYK Veerasinghe. Sampath Bank Award for the Best Final Year Project in Information Systems, jointly awarded, KK Devinde. B.A.I.V. Harishchandra. A.A.V.H. Abhay Vikrama. David Preery's group gold medal for the best performance in industrial placement, information systems, Mr. K.K. Devinder. University of Colombo Award for Academic Excellence in Information Systems, KDYR Veerasinghe. Bachelor of Science Honours in Software Engineering, IFS Award for Academic Excellence in Software Engineering, J.D. Jayaratna. Soma Edirisinghe Memorial Award for the Best Final Year Project in Software Engineering, jointly awarded, J.P.M. Tushari. E.B.D.R. Sanjula. G. Sri Bharatwaj Sharma. Bimala Jayawardena Memorial Award for Software Engineering, B.G.D.S.B. Ratnayaka. University of Colombo Award for Academic Excellence in Software Engineering, J.D. Ratnayaka. Professor V.K. Samaranayaka Memorial Award for the Most Outstanding Student of the University of Colombo School of Computing, K.D.Y.K. Veerasinghe. Thank you, sir.
Colombo Vishwavidyale, Didas Visituna Varshe Sandahau, Samani Upadi Padano Sway, Mimasasivare, Kaltaban Labuba Prakaskaran.
Colombo Perkale Kalaha, Tendai Tirvatimunda Mandakana, Patamalipu Vaivatin, Tatpodi Amarue, Ital, Pitpoda Padagandra, Enbade, Nan Pirana Padagandri.
I now declare the current session of the year 2023 General Convocation of the University of Colombo adjourned.